Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Paradharati. I've secured an early in the rank of 289 and 341. And in this video, we'll talk about, are revision videos enough to crack INICET and NEETPG? Let's find out. How to filter main notes or textbooks that you are going through and make them into crisp, concise, extremely rewarding, yet revisable material will be a separate video. In this, let's talk about the question that are revision notes enough? If you want a short answer, it's yes. Of course, even I did it, everybody else is doing it, and so can you. Let's just talk about it a little more detail. So let us talk about a case scenario where you have less than 6 months for your preparation. Okay. Case one, that you have read the main notes of the subject. So right now, I would suggest go through that refined notes again. Don't let all that effort that you have put in go into the waste. Okay. Just read them again. Ek bar wapas padho and usko filter karte jao. Okay. You keep reading and you make it more concise, more crisp and more yielding. Because what happens is not every point has to be revised in the next cycle, okay? And when you are reading this, you have to prepare these notes for the next cycle that you're going to do. Because ye same notes hi humko aadhe time mein padhne. So humko at least malum rehna chahiye ki content aadha ho to hi main aadhe time pe kar paunga. What happened most frequently is that we tend to revise the entire material again, but we have the less half of the number of days and we have to revise the same content. Wo possible nahi hota yaar. You have to be very mindful while you're reading the subject in that particular cycle. You have to start preparing a material from that cycle itself so that for the next cycle you have only half of the material which has to be revised again, which you think that you will forget again but needs little more touch again. Unko hi highlight karke ya box karke ya kuch karke ya fir just highlighting your own notes, that only that selectively you have to read into the next revision cycle. Okay. The second case scenario is something that a subject is a new and you have never read them before in your MBBS years from the main notes ever. So what I would suggest right now is go through the revision notes of it, supplement it with previous year questions and solutions, and give one TND or a subject wise test to cover the corners of it. Trust me, this will cover 95% of it and humko itna hi lana hai. Har subject mein humko 90% tak bhi laya na, that's sufficient, okay? Lekin yehi trick hota hai, just don't go into expertise of every subject, right? We want 90% in all. Even if you achieve that, I can guarantee you are in top 100 ranks. Okay. Now let's talk about if you have more than 6 months in your preparation. So what I would suggest right now is do selective main notes reading. Okay. Even if you have more than 6 months, always prioritize. Time kaise jayega na, you will not even come to know. Okay. Will always feel short of time. Prioritize your reading. Go through the main notes selectively. Keep importance of previous year topic list and your weak areas over any other modules. Don't let any other be your guide. Only previous year topic and your weak areas should be your only working guide. Just try and understand this one point, please. This journey is as simple and as easy as we want it to be. We just tend to complicate it by outsourcing from 100 resources and by listening to 100 people and getting into this FOMO and letting this fear and this competitive spirit get heavy on us. Okay. Just keep it very simple. Just rely on these few resources that you have. Just rely on those few mentors that you feel really connected to. There's no single way to success. Please understand. There are a million ways. Everybody has different way. Just stick to your way, which you feel that you can enjoy the most, because only if you can enjoy, you can give more than 100% of yours every day and not get burnt out. Okay. Just stick to that. And as I say, that a good high-yielding resource with a good mentor with a lot of self-awareness is the only recipe for success, okay? So stop fighting for that perfect resource or that perfect mentor. Everybody will have little flaws. Just if it is sticking to and if you feel that it is connecting and it is seeing you help and it is giving you value, it is making you more informed, just stick to it. And if it's me, just stick to me. And trust me, if you're getting more value from other people around, just follow them, okay? Just follow them. It's okay even if you don't watch any other videos again. In the end, you should get benefited, yeah. And honestly, people are running around and there are a lot of information out there. So just stick to a few things, I would suggest. And trust me, that will help you the most. And that is all that all the mentors really need, right? Like to just pass on the baton to, so that everybody could really come up to their dreams, because we know we were been there and we have seen that things, right? So how much that dream can have an impact on us and how much do we crave really to get out of that and to just achieve that one seat or that one particular good rank that we want to get into that particular college of our dreams. That's all everybody wants in the end, yeah. So yeah, and if you find this video useful, do share with your study group, and we'll see you soon. And until then, stay calm and keep enjoying. See ya.